Now that breaking news, a big fire out in Tiverton. NBC 10's Amanda Hoskins standing by with what is going on there. Amanda, how's it looking?
Hi, guys. We are here at this house fire. As you can see, what we had just the camera kind of lined up on, you can see this is where the flames are. And there's actually some firefighters still up there. It seems like they have it somewhat under control, but kind of dousing the house at this point. Now, if we go down a little bit, you can see all the crews that are out here. Portsmouth, Tiverton, and also Fall River fire crews all out here working on this house fire. Now, we just got here a few minutes ago, so we haven't been able to make it all the way around the house right now. But as you can see, that top is just completely, the roof seemed to cave in. But again, firefighters still up there. Now, at this point, we are still waiting on some more information, but we know that crews have been on scene here for about an hour at this point. We're still working to get you more details, and we'll have that for you on turn2ten.com. Reporting live in Tiverton, Amanda Hoskins, NBC 10 News.
All right, Amanda, thank you. And of course, we will keep you updated on the latest when it comes to that house fire in Tiverton. And other news tonight, for those unemployed